been on the force of good since 1986. Old school, I'm bringing you a laid-back summertime jam.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Hey, what's up, old man?
I see that you're embarking on another epic quest. You're gonna use your ocarina to rescue the princess. But you'll need a magic weapon that'll never ever miss. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this!
Oh, thanks, old man. That is really very nice. I can always count on you for help and friendly advice. Though I've never seen a sword of quite that shape or size. Oh, God, that's not a sword. It's your dick in disguise.
Yes, I can lie. By Shuin. Now grab your destiny. If you know what I mean. Wait a minute, Link, don't leave the cave. Where do you think you're going? This is a great chance to find the loot. Screw the mash, I'm blowing.
That was weird, but whatever, there is no time to lose. I got a warp run out of Zelda in this chilled out groove. Wait, this isn't Ganon's lair, I'm a Liberty City. This place looks just like Philadelphia, but even more shit. I'm at the corner of Dancott and Prostitute Junction. Something in my ocarina must have gone a malfunction. I gotta fix it quickly, there is justice to do.
Hold on a minute, Link.
Oh man, is that you?
This is a place you can't survive with just a sword in your wits. It's dangerous to go alone, take this.
Well, that's really kinda
dumb. That's your wrinkled dick again. Look, I know I wear a tunic, but I'm not into men.
Don't be that way, bitch. Let me introduce you to my three best friends, Mr. Johnson and the Juice Crew. If you see the princess Zelda, well, you know you're gonna grab her. So why don't you try to come back? I am the little mother gather.
Oh my god!
I got a warp out of here, Princess Zelda awaits. I must defeat Ganondorf before it gets too late. Okay, now I really don't know where I am.
Hold on a minute, Link.
God damn it, old man!
You're in Raccoon City, it's a zombie abyss.
It's dangerous to go with own team.
No! Fuck you! Fuck you, I'm not giving you up, not touching your wit. Stop the chilled out groove! Jeez! You come in here telling me you got a wee-wee weapon. It's not cool, I'm not gonna touch it, I'm not gonna No!
So was that a no on the hand job, or... Okay.